Saishi. So that's just wonderful.
He is my player.
Simon, here you go.
Hello guys. Thanks for listening and watching. This game is a preview version. And I want to thank the organizers that I'm allowed to show it, because it's not yet ready for release. We're working on it. Musics and Didi sound effects are still lacking, as well as a better looking background. So, so what we have here
is a green screen.
Yeah, it's a loading screen. So.
Thanks.
Attackwave is a simple shooting game, a card style. You simply steer a crosshair over the screen and shoot the bad guys coming down. And Melodix, my graphics man, who has done the sprites and a nice font, will now present to you the gameplay. It's pretty simple.
Woo!
You see a little UFOs coming down and shoot them, and don't let them go down to Earth.
You can shoot them! Shoot them!
Kill them!
It's not a puzzle game from Paradize. It's action! So, you don't need to pick instructions. You can read instruction screen if you want to. And in the end, it's just aim and shoot for high score.
Kill the bastard!
kill!
Come on, Melodix, you can do it.
Fire!
Garoth, you can do it!
In the final game, you will have Diggy sound effects accompanying gameplay, as well as additional musics. So,
okay?
We're 90% at this stage. The farther you get, the more difficult the game becomes. Now enemies start to shoot at you. And sooner or later the player is just unable to catch up. Go, Melodix, go!
Do it!
The game is over when the energy runs out. Every shot costs you one, or if too many enemies pass your defenses, you will lose.
It's Alpha ARSE, Melodix.
Thanks for watching.
Nice one. Sorry about that. The video was running out of battery, so I got it all on video though.